Greetings, brothers and sisters. Welcome again to Now I See Ministry. We are just moving about our day, starting it out. I've been kind of quiet in the last month and a half, 2 months, during the start of this whole coronavirus thing. You know, it's a shame that a lot of people go through life and are sick. But at the beginning of this, and the way I see it now, I just wonder about your prayer life. Are you communing with the Father as much as you should? Because I know that we need to be praying to our Father at least two or three times a day. And now it seems more than ever that we need to even do it more. Because our connection with the Father is our connection. It is not His connection with us, because He is always connected to us. Whether or not we are seeking Him, or whether or not we just forget about Him for a moment, He never forgets about us. He is always watching out for us. He always knows what is going on with us. And He is always trying to reach us. But we have to spend our time reaching Him. Going through a lot of books that I have been reading about prayers, the importance of being able to commune with the Father is to lift us up to Him. It doesn't bring God down to us. He's already with us. But, you know, we have to have that daily commune with God and to keep our connection with Him. It helps ward off the demons. It does. It helps keep Satan at bay. Otherwise, his temptations will come upon you and take you. I just wanted to give you this little message about prayer, and to hope that every one of you are praying every single day to keep it close to your heart, to keep God close to you, and to keep the enemy and the demons away. Because without prayer, without communing with the Father, we lose focus of that. And so I'm kind of like starting my day with a little watermelon smoothie. I'm definitely going to make a video before too long on how I make my little watermelon smoothies. They're really simple and a great start to the day, very hydrating, and keeps you getting started through the day and lets you have great stamina to go about your day and getting your tasks done, and keeps you in good health. So, brothers and sisters, may the Lord bless you and keep you, and always keep praying every single day. God bless. Bye-bye.